Hello friends, infinity factorial over infinity to the power infinity is equal to what? Let's have a solution. As we know that n factorial equal to 1, 2, 3, up to so on n, and n to the power n equal to n, up to so on n times then for any positive n we have n factorial over n to the power n will be greater than n equal to 0. Let this is first equation. Also n factorial over n to the power n equal to 1, 2, 3, up to so on n over n to the power n up to so on n. It will be 1 over n, 2 over n, 3 over n, up to so on, n over n. Since 2 over n is less than or equal to 1, 3 over n is less than or equal to 1, then n over n will also be less than equal to 1. So n factorial over n to the power n will be equal to 1 over n. Let this is second equation. From first equation and second equation we have 0 less than equal to n factorial over n to the power n less than equal to 1 over n. Now we can put limit as n approaches infinity. Zero less than equal to limit n approaches infinity n factorial over n to the power n limit n approaches infinity 1 over n it will be 0 less than equal to limit as n approaches infinity n factorial over n to the power n equal to it will be 1 over infinity. As we know 1 over infinity is equal to 0, then it will be limit as n approaches infinity n factorial over n to the power n will be equal to 0. So finally infinity factorial over infinity to the power infinity is equal to 0, which is our final answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.